I'm walking under a brilliant night sky, through a field of flowers. And when I arrive at the center, I see you, Elizabeth. Waiting for me. Even though you've been dead for 1,000 years. You're the closest person I've ever had to a mother. And for a moment, I feel whole. But it never lasts.